Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can translate a Google form into another language if you need to. So what you need to do is just open the Google form, and I will say that while I'm on a view right now to where I'm submitting this form as if I'm not the one developing it, the hack I'm about to show you also works if you're still editing your form and you want to see it in another language as well. So I have my form open, and what I'm going to do is right click on my device, and then over here where it says translate to, it's basically just pulling whatever language your browser's in right now. So it might say something different, but you're going to select that translate to. And then a little alert pops up in the top right corner. And then where it says the language, off to the right here is a little three dot button. We're going to select the three dot button and then choose another language. And then we're going to select whatever language we need this translated into. And then translate. All right. And then it converts it to that other language. And if you need to translate it back, you'll just go back to choose another language and then select the language that you need it back into and click translate again. And that's how you translate a Google form.